오늘 이렇게 그 우리 이제 그 우리 무역 사절단이 한국을 가는데 여기 경제개발처 장관 빅페델리 장관하고 농림부 장관 에어니 하드먼이 같이 왔습니다. 한국 남한 대한민국하고 일본 10월 12일부터 24일 거쳐서 그 두 나라를 방문하게 됩니다. 그리고 이제 좀 더 자세한 내용은 우리 그 빅페델리가 직접 자기가 말씀을 할 거고 경제개발부 장관으로 또 어니 하드먼은 그저 농림부 장관을 이제 왜 가는지 발표할 거고 그 질문은 이제 각자한테 받으면 되겠습니다.
To talk about this exciting opportunity of our upcoming trade mission to South Korea and to Japan. In addition, our efforts to expand the reach of Ontario's businesses in some of the largest markets in the world. Diversifying Ontario's trade partners and enabling our businesses to access global markets, that is a core pillar in Premier Ford's message, our government's message, that we're open for business and open for jobs. As one of the largest economies in the world, South Korea's two-way trade with Ontario is $7.2 billion annually. So during our trip, we will work to deepen this significant trade relationship by identifying how businesses and consumers in South Korea and Japan can benefit from Ontario's strength in auto, aerospace, and other key emerging sectors. And Minister Hardiman, of course, will talk about our strengths and strengthening our relationships in agriculture, as he will describe. Our message is to promote trade and investment opportunities to attract new investment back here in Ontario as well. And we're working to ensure that Ontario is open for business, open for jobs, and that means building on the existing trade relationships and creating new ones in important markets like South Korea and Japan.
This mission takes place from October the 12th to the 24th, and I can't wait to be in South Korea and Japan to promote the incredible food products that are grown in Ontario with representatives from our agri-food sector. We will be taking a number of our sector with us to, so they can explain to the folks how great the product is. This mission will result in stronger commercial relationships, increased exports, and investment opportunities in the growing South Korean and Japanese markets, and will support our government's open for business plan to grow the economy, create jobs, and stand up for our farmers. Our countries share many common values, and we both know that fair trade is two-way trade. We will be promoting the high-quality availability of Ontario agri-food products, sending the strong message that Ontario is open for business and open for trade. We have a very full itinerary in our time in South Korea and Japan, including meeting with governments, importers, business leaders, trade associations, and retailers. Business meetings with our delegation will be promoting the benefits of our food safety system and environmental programs. And we'll be helping Ontario agri-food businesses impacted by trade disruptions to sell more of their products in South Korea and Japan. And I want to emphasize, we already sell a great amount of it there, but want to increase it. We hope to gain valuable market information in South Korea and Japan directly from the business leaders who know their markets so well. This will support continuing long-term efforts to strengthen Ontario's trade relationship with both South Korea and Japan for many years to come.